On today's episode of MotoCheez.
The following movie is rated I.
What's up, guys? Who wants to win this Lexin Smart Pump P5 5,000 milliamp battery rechargeable battery air pump? Stay tuned and I'll show you how. We'll have one lucky winner of this Lexin Smart Pump P5. So this is the model P5 Smart Air Pump with a 3.7 5,000 milliamp hour battery. The USB-C input is 5 volts at 2 amps. The USB-A output is 5 volts at 2 amps. The pressure is adjustable between 2 and 150 PSI. And the working temperature is 10 to 45 degrees Celsius. This unit weighs 500 grams. So let's check out what's in the box. I've gotten a few of these so far. This is actually a medium size. They fit great in the bag for these bikes. The Condor is sitting like this because I'm going to be putting a new carburetor on it. And I figured that'd be the perfect backdrop for this video. Am I right? We have a charging cable, a storage bag, the air hose, a little sports ball filler upper. It's like some sort of adapter. So that little adapter is for a presta valve. I guess that they use those on a bicycle sometimes. And the pump. It says 250 on the front. And this says 2 to 150 PSI, 0.2 to 10.3 bar. Of course, you got a USB-C input for charging. The nice part about this is it actually has a USB-A output, so you can charge your cell phone or any other items that you have with you. Let's put the hose on. Also has a LED light built into it. Not only does it fill up your tires and your sport balls, but you can use it as a battery backup for your electronic equipment. That's a great idea. Looks like it says full battery on there. Has a couple different symbols. That's a sports ball. That's a bicycle. That's a motorcycle. And that's a car. And then if you just want to do your standard PSI. So I'm on motorcycle. I don't know if you see that little icon. It's set on bar. You can set the units to KPA, kilograms per centimeter, and PSI. Keep it for PSI. And we'll do the same for this. We'll put it on PSI. So for the light, you hold that light icon. Ooh, that is bright. It's pretty good. Up and down, your pressures are here. This is your power. Your units of measurement. And of course, the light also does your items that you want to pick. Just quick settings. I like that. You can see right through there. It looks like it's got plenty of circulation for the motor, the pump, and the battery. Nice USB-C charge port. 6 5/8 long. 2 7/8 and 1.5 inches wide. Now let's get this charged up and we'll do a little test on it. And then stay tuned to see how to win the other brand new pump. This unit sells for $69.99 right now on Amazon. It's 22% off. And I'll put the link below just in case you don't win the free one. That flashing yellow means it's charging. Flashing green, she's fully charged. Well, that was quick. Must have been sent fully charged. So Minnie's got a slow leak on this tire, as you guys know. Put the light on, huh? Yeah, say I'm down to, well, it's going up, 21.5. I only put 24, sometimes 25 in these tires. Maybe I put 25, and then hit start. Not bad. Small tire. I'm gonna shut that light off. I'm gonna plug this in again.
A few moments later.
How about we do a trailer tire? It says 50 PSI. Cold. We'll let the air out of it. Smaller than a car tire, but it takes more pressure than a car tire. This is a 175-80D13. Get our stopwatch ready. Put our Schrader valve back in. Set our pressure to 50. And go. One minute and we're at 5 pounds. 2 minutes, we're at 9 pounds. Battery just turned orange, so must use like a bar. 3 minutes, we're at 13. So yeah, as you can see, it's slower than an air compressor, but sure beats doing it by hand. The hose is a little warm. 4 minutes, we're at 16 and a half. 5 minutes, we're at 20. 6 minutes, we're at 23 pounds. 25 pounds, we're halfway there at about 6 minutes and 40 seconds. 7 minutes at 26 pounds. It's warm, but not really hot. 8 minutes, 29 pounds. 9 minutes, 31 and a half pounds. Got a good amount of airflow going through here, too. 10 minutes, 34 and a half pounds. 11 minutes, 37 pounds. 12 minutes, 39 pounds. 13 minutes, 41.5 pounds. Looks like the battery turned red here. Uh-oh, it's flashing red now. 14 minutes, 43 and a half pounds. And 50 pounds is a lot higher than a regular car. Let's see if it makes it. 46 pounds. 15 minutes. Might just do it. 16 minutes, 48 pounds. Oh boy, 49. Come on, Lexin, you can do it. 49 and a half. 50. Usually goes to 50 and a half before it shuts off. Compensating for the hose. 17 minutes at 50 pounds. Half more pound and she'll shut off. 17 minutes and 18 seconds. Yes, it's a small tire. But most tires don't get pumped up to 50. So it looks like you could do one car tire with a charge. Or at least get you pumped up to get somewhere. Now for motorcycles and bicycles, this would be ideal. Because it's portable. And of course you have the added bonus of the USB output. So what do I think? It's the same as all the other small battery powered rechargeable air pumps that I've tested. This one actually did not break the piston assembly like some that I've tested in the past, running that long. Averagely priced as the rest. If you want to win this thing, you have to answer this question correctly. Whoever wins it has to send me their name and address so I can ship it out to you. So, the question is, hey Gizmo, what do you think? You find some squirrels, chipmunks, and the bunny rabbits coming out to play? In my last video, when I said, that's right, what song and band was playing that? First person with the correct answer wins the air pump. Charger back up. Probably take a few hours. It's only a 2-amp charge. Not too bad, it only took about 2 hours. Let's see how this fits in the bag they supply. Pretty compact. It'll fit in my bag here easily. Room to spare. And this bag comes with a little extra room, so I'll probably put a little tire plug kit in there with some plugs. And then it'll be a nice little compact unit to keep with you. These little things work pretty good. No, they're not as fast as an air compressor, but boy, it sure beats doing it by hand. Let this bounce around in my tail bag.
Hey, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We'd love to hear what you have to say. Hit that bell if you want new notifications on new videos. Links for products used are in the description and on MotoCheez.com. Thanks for watching.